Hello everyone, welcome to day 1 update video with Wookie on the internet. As a quick summary for yesterday, I finished the axe in 6 hours and 45 minutes, did heist for a couple of hours and the reward was 125 chaos, reached level 85, current map progression I guess is between 40 and 45, and I also streamed yesterday for about 13 hours. As a summary, the build performs great. The leveling was okay, was kinda slow to get going as I took a break from Path of Exile and did no prior testing runs before the actual league start. I'm happy with the time I've managed to achieve. The heist part was a good change to my usual strategy. Managed to collect a few contracts between Act 6 and Act 10. Was lucky enough to get a smuggler's cache quite early, and by that point I had quite a couple of orbs of chance. What's interesting was the fact that doing heist and buying contracts from Akano is kinda self-sustained. You level up quite easily by doing heists, so his inventory resets and orbs of chances drop from heists, so you're able to buy more contracts. This is how our tree looks like. Nothing special, we just got the cluster jewel and we started doing that. We haven't finished the Uber trial. As for the items, we have an 1818 light, soul mantle with a 4-link, Vika's arrows, Avianga, and a soul flagellation jewel. The other jewels are with reduced curse effect and elemental resistances. Helmet is quite bad. The gloves are good, actually. It has his damage against, with hits against the chilled enemies, exposure on hit, and a nerve. Wanted. The boots are kind of okay, I guess. Damn light is quite okay. Of course, we got arrow for the reduced effect curses. Ring is quite generic, I guess. Felt the same with the resistances and a little bit of life. The eye, and life as well. We're currently capped to our resistances. Except for chaos, and our current damage is around 1 million, which is fine, I guess. I haven't had any problems mapping, clearing, and the map bosses I did correctly. For the skills, like I said, just a 4-link. I haven't bothered putting other gems, it's kind of difficult to get the right colors on soul mantle, and I'm not spending that amount of chromes at the moment. Pain Surge, the Pain Cloak, and the Serpent's Mark. Lightning Golem with class and damage taken. Cross Blink, Cold Snap, Bone Chill, and Bone Element. Like from the previous guide I showed, and for the last. Agility with Eternal Blessing and Leap Slam with faster attacks, we can move a little bit faster. For the flasks, Diamond Flask, Quicksilver with cast speed during effect. Quartz, we can move between mobs, and Life Flask with immunity to bleeding and corrupted blood. Sorry if I seem tired with the lack of energy, but doing this has proven quite a little bit more exhausting than previously anticipated. Talking to the people on stream other than joining the Discord was all great, but I'm a little tired after 13 hours of streaming. As a heads up, if you join the stream and you're not speaking English, just send a message saying hello and then we'll talk back in English with no problem. Thank you for watching and have a good one!